start this game. What are the adjustments, Jeff, as we start the second?
How about try, Mike? How about try? It all starts with effort. When you're not ready, you're cheating everyone here watching the game. Get into it.
And the rebound grabbed by Thompson. Gets the wide open look for three. He sinks it. Cleveland shooting 38% from outside the perimeter this season.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
Irving jump shot, rebounded by Durant. Durant, the jumper. Shot in and out.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
Kicks it out to the top of the key. And J.R. Smith with a two-pointer. He's got 5 points in this matchup. Oh, excellent screen. Livingston. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Curry for two, and a nice finish at the basket. To Smith for three. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for another possession.
And they've been coming up with the ball consistently when it's coming off the backcourt. They've done a great job on the boards early in this game.
Curry shot thrown right back at him.
Ultimately, players do what they do. Yeah, he's had block shots in this first half, but it should not be a surprise. He's done it all season long.
And Kyrie Irving with a pretty shot from three. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
And I think you have to see a defensive adjustment here soon. He's just making it look so easy early in this matchup.
Both coaches now feeling they need to make some changes on the floor. Green to Durant. Curls in. Adjusts the shot. Excellent job on the offensive glass. Flips it up and it rolls in.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim.
Now he accelerates. Great footwork off the dribble. Tries to back it. Won't go.
Hey, they've had some good looks, but not enough of them. Solid defense. And then the ones they have had, they haven't been able to convert.
Thompson for two. Lets it go. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Minutes gone by in the second. The Cavs up by 16. Irving. That's a catch and shoot for three. And LeBron James with a nice look from downtown.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Thompson's trying to get free off the pick. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Curry. Not a lot of time. Counted and the foul. Nice pass from Stephen Curry. And he'll head to the line with under a minute and a half to go in the second.
Take the hit, finish, and then walk to the free throw line for your three-point play opportunity.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Smith pulls it up from downtown. Durant the rebound. Lots of room there. Nails the three. He's 1 for 2 from the outside.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
Cleveland's leading Golden State by a score of 35 to 22. To Smith. Puts it up. Can't connect from close range.
Time and again, they've showed a commitment to contest shots in the paint. Nothing easy.
And Kevin Durant with the bucket. An 8-0 run for the Warriors. Puts it up from downtown. And Kyrie Irving with a jumper for three. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer. Gets in the paint. Curry for two, shoots away. Nice finish around the rim. Stephen Curry with 6 points. James. He curls. James for two. Banks it in. Sweet.
Green.
Green with the highlight reel slam.
Oh, look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Down to a half minute remaining in the first half. The Cavaliers up by 12. Smith from outside, a three-pointer. Rebound snatched by Curry.
Golden State's down big in this first half, and it's not looking pretty. They need to start playing with some intensity on the defensive end of the floor.
And we have a foul calling Smith. Will go to the line again for a couple of more free throws. Nope. First free throw won't go. So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting the second. At the buzzer. As the quarter comes to an end. And that'll do it for the first half. The Cavs up by 14. Jalen Rose and his halftime report just around the corner.
The Cavaliers didn't hold back in that opening